So through your victimization, the abuse that you suffered, and then the drug addictions that came out of that, you think you a door was open?
Was drinking by 8. Was smoking marijuana by 12. Freebasing cocaine at 16. Injecting heroin by 19. On a daily basis. So what I know to be true is by me opening that door with the drugs, it gave Satan a way in.
You introduced the alcohol, and unless you've taken some other drug, like this is like marijuana or something, well, you know, it's an off-get a new thing. And you actually can have a religious experience, and it can be even more important than reading the Bible 6 times, or becoming a poet or something like that.
Did you ever dabble in the occult, invoke the devil, play with witchcraft, or anything like that?
Yeah.